fog. We gotta be out in this stupid, stupid weather.
Penguin said to wait for his call. He's setting something up with a fire.
Yeah, but he ain't called.
You don't think... I mean, you don't think Freeze would have turned on?
I wouldn't doubt it. That guy ain't human. Looks at everything like it's his next meal.
I know. Those eyes, goggles, whatever. Wow. Gives me... no, chills.
Are you two quivering idiots sure you're in the right lane of work?
Not engaged.
He's here! I got him! I got him!
Not engaged. We have no means of providing backup.
Air 2, standing by.
Pioneer's bridge locked up.
No one gets across.
I saw them trying to round people up.
That just pissed people off more. Joke with the cops. The more they piss the people off, the more people come out to protest. You know what that means.
Here we go!
This ain't no game!
I've assembled the cryo drill, but it requires some kind of superconducting fluid to operate.
Ah, here it is, sir. An organic supercoolant used in an experimental lab run by one Victor Freeze.
As in Mr. Freeze.
It seems too great a coincidence to ignore. It says here that Ferris had Mr. Freeze's lab shut down.
If he's a disgruntled employee out for revenge, then this is about more than just stealing weapons tech.
Freeze's lab is under quarantine. Some kind of accident.
I'm on my way back to Gothcorp now.
Fitzy's here to save you, sorry asses.
Ah! Oh God! It's
just one man!
I'ma put you in the ground!
Watch his face!
You're the best.
I'll need to evacuate this lab of cryovapor before the lockdown protocol on this door is disengaged. I need to disable those two power conduits to stop that reactor leak. Then I need to ventilate the room of cryovapor.
We can't get in here with all that cryovapor, right?
You can't get through that vapor while there's still power in the tank.
This ain't the way I plan on spending my New Year's Eve.
There are power conduits running through the greenhouses. I should be able to disable them with a thermocharged batarang.
Danger. Cryogenic reactor has failed. Containment breach in progress.
Now's our chance. Get in there and blow the hell!
A thermocharged batarang could break up the ice encasing that vantage.
Now's our chance. Get in there and blow them to hell!
A thermocharged batarang could break up the ice encasing that vantage.
to be over that way. Damn it, where the hell is he?
Welcome to the Freak Show. What man could do this? All of us? He took down all of us? What was that?